How's it going, everybody? This is B-Rod with episode 6. Here we are at the tower. I placed a little log right there so I know where to start this building of the tower. So let's jump right into this right in the beginning of the video. Yeah! I don't believe it. I miscalculated this whole thing. Oh boy. Oh boy. An entire miscalculation. Well, it's a good thing I made a save of this world. I saved this thing on an SD card, just in case something happened. I think this qualifies for a redo. We'll be back in a second, and hopefully I won't make the same mistake again, because this thing's way too close that there isn't even a point of the piston cannon. Alright, see you in a bit. And we're back at exactly the point of the save. Oh, I just realized I had the volume muted because I had another instance of Minecraft open so that I could look at that piston cannon. But since it's just going to be massive building for right now, I guess we could just turn that off. Going to assume that this block right there. Well, I might as well pillar up to be safe. I want to use dirt instead. Because I don't want to waste the axe. We are? And I was a block off! Good to know. I also had removed that. I didn't like how this was a little bit over like that. And also I eliminated one, two, right there. Alright, so this is on the block. Alright. Let's not mess this up this time. It actually didn't take that long, but I mean, that was pretty inconvenient. So, right here is the block. Wait. Dang it, now I gotta pillar up again. I don't trust it. I don't want to mess this up again. Yeah, see? It's right here. What in the world? You see that, right? Did you see that? That was kind of freaky. That was really weird. Hold on, let me go over to that. Yeah, it's probably a squid under there. Squid? Got him. So, as you've probably heard by now, I'm now using the royalty-free music. So, thank you to some of the comments on where to get those. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, the other instance is open, and I can see that I'm doing stuff right here. And block. Block, 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 block. Wait, is that the other instance? Music and sounds off. Okay, it's starting to get night. We gotta hurry. Okay, that is not the other instance of Minecraft. Oh boy. And I set that wrong. Oh, now I'm starting to panic. I don't want it to turn night. I won't get caught in the nighttime here. Uh-oh. What did I do wrong? Here. Circles are pretty easy in Minecraft if you know what you're doing. After you've made, like, a couple circles, you've got it down. It's just easy. It's like riding a bike. You're not gonna forget it. It's a little bit complicated compared to riding a bike, though, but not by much. I really gotta hurry before the mobs get up here. Come on. Alright, gonna speed it up. No. 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 Oh, no, 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 no. This is not good. He's climbing up here. He's gonna knock me off, and I'm gonna die. Stay away. Stay away. Wow, that was a close one. Look how high we are. Wow. Oh, we can see the swamp from here. Very nice. Not the best of frame rate up here, though. I would never sprint jump that. That is risky, especially with lag. From here, we cannot see our cows either. All right. Well, the next part would be opening up another instance and building this piston cannon, but we don't have slime balls. So we're going to need to go to that swamp to do that. That's a risky jump. I'm first gonna eat. I know how we'll get down. That, and then that, 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 and I'll fast forward this. All right, that was... That's that. I'll get rid of those off camera. For now, let's go to that swamp. Hopefully we don't encounter Shrek. I am funny. Now, where are some slimes? Slimes, where are you? Well, I definitely want these flowers. These flowers are the coolest ones. Give them to me. Alright, that's very nice. I've got 8 of them. We'll need 18 slimes. Oh boy. Come on. All right. This is gonna get way too long of a video. I'm going to need to do more cutting. Wait, no, slime. Oh boy, this is going to get a challenge. Oh boy. Nope, creeper, and baby zombie. No. Everything is a no here. Oh! So you want to play it that way? Get wrecked. 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 Die. All of you die. Get that dirt. Ow. Eight. Not even close to enough. Fifteen. Okay. Run. Nineteen. We done it. All right, let's get home before everything kills us. Oh, man. Another slime. Well, I guess I could use the slime balls. If I attack them, they'll just be more. Like, seriously, that is huge. Oh, great. Out of food completely. That thing's really massive. Nope. Ow. Revenge. All right. That's going to take an immense amount of leaves to work on. Now I've got some slime blocks. And a cute bunny. All these pumpkins grew. Alright. Okay, no, 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 do not blow up my house. Bad creeper. Bad. Bad. Bad creeper. I'm feeling thrifty right now. Here we go. Got dynamite. Or TNT. Actually, TNT and dynamite are not the same thing. Just a little factoid. I want to set up a better farm for cows. I remember on the Cube SMP, there is this one type of a cow farm that you literally just flick a lever and the adult cows flow up, and all you have to do is pull down with your stack of wheat. It's pretty cool. So I think we might do that later on. Sort of irony. Sort of. I'm wondering, should we work on the slime cannon? Actually, yes, we definitely need to work on that slime cannon now. It is way past due. Let's see, it required this. Oh, I'm gonna have to open up the new instance of Minecraft. This stuff. Okay. Let's do some cooking. All All right, that stuff is cooking. See, I wanna just put redstone on stone slabs. Because that way I'll know where redstone is where. I have all these ideas, but they all take so much time. Chicken, what are you doing on my enchanting table? Get off there. Whoops. What level? It's at 28. So close. So we'll place it like that. And we are there. Level 30. Unbreaking, unbreaking. Power 4, that's pretty nice. And unbreaking. What about armor? Boots. Protection 4. Gonna make some good stuff here. A diamond sword. An achievement of some sort. Overkill. Yeah, I know that one. Diamonds taken. We need to go deeper is the next one. Sharpness 4. I like it. Let's do it. Where my lapis at? Here we go. Level 30 enchantment, ladies and gentlemen. Sharpness 4. Fire Aspect 2, Unbreaking 3, Diamond Sword. Let's get that overkill achievement tonight. I'm going to go ahead and edit because I have no clue where we're at again. Yay! Be right back. All right, that was like 43 minutes of footage. So we've gotta just get this overkill achievement, and then we'll end off the episode. So before it turns night, I'm just gonna get rid of that two things and then yeah. See you in a second. Got it. Wait. No. It's uneven. Oh my God, what happened? No. These two need fixing in the next episode. Wait, that one too. This is the only one that's right. No. All right. Darn it. I'm not going all over again on a new world again. That's just going to be an off-cam thing I do between episodes 6 and 7. You ever just watch the sunset? Yeah, me neither. Let's get that overkill. Get that overkill. Whoa. No. All right, didn't get it. Get it here. Nope. Nope. Starting to think we can't get it. Maybe if it's a critical hit. Great, now I'm on fire. This boy is on fire. All right. Guess I can't get it. Oh, I had my diamonds on me. Nice. Well, time for the comments of the day. All right, in the comments of the day, comment number 6. Really enjoying the time lapse, although some music flowing for the entire duration would be nice. Terraforming an entire forest may not be the best idea, as then your build might be a little too flat. Plant some trees, keep some hills, keep your town three-dimensional. Duh, it XYZ coordinates, it is three-dimensional, man. But I get what you're saying, yeah, and I'll do that. Not sure if you have any problems with monsters, but I'd like to see your town patrolled by iron golems. Little pricey, but it might be doable. They do naturally spawn once in a while when you've got enough villagers. So maybe, Ooh, what if I set up an iron golem farm? Ooh. And with a tall fence. Yes, I'm definitely gonna have a fence, because I don't want villagers to just derp and turn to zombies and then gone. Just my personal opinion and input. The lava can be used for interesting lighting choices in a future build, say an underground city. I can have fun with my TNT. Haha. Or even as a method of illuminating. Very clever. By Jag301. Will do all of these things, because ideas are awesome. And I love when people comment. And, he also said about, certain sites that have royalty-free music. On the last video, the, Play Me Off Johnny thing, that got a copyright claim on it, so yeah, don't want to do that again. The royalty-free music websites, I found a couple of them. That'll be cool. Yeah, that's going to wrap up this episode. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.